D is to adopt a procurement policies and procedures manual. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir. The Georgia Department of Transportation has given us a procedure, a procurement policy and procedures manual for purchasing items for the 5311 system. We have handed these over to our purchasing agent and to finance. They've reviewed them, and everything seems to be in line with our procurement policies. So we're presenting you, these to you for approval.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Thank you, Mr. Fletcher.